New form's gotta be in one of them.
I need a clearer picture. Then I can narrow it down.
We don't know enough about this stuff. What it is, where it came from.
My brother created new form. Chief chemist. And Roxxon killed him.
This is amazing.
I won't stop until Roxxon's gone.
So you can see him, right? That's why she did it like that?
You know we are.
Good. I need power. Generators, car batteries, whatever you can find. Bring them to the theater.
Cool.
I don't even know what I did, but it worked!
Okay, you do you. I'm gonna research the map you found. See what dots I can get.
Cool! Throw the team shot, you guys!
Mega dash seems dope.
We can finally check fighting the mob balls off our bucket list!
I cleaned up that photo you took of the map. Looks like the underground are squatting in old Fisk construction sites.
Oh look, another thing unlocked on the checklist.
What about a theater? Finn mentioned one.
A theater, huh?
Was he doing it to fight That's... his best friend?
Don't say it, Genki.
Dramatic.
You said it.
That'd be the Gem Theater.
Sounds like that's where she hit the new form. So that's my next stop.
If you're headed to the theater, I'm all in. You're gonna check out those underground hideouts first. I know someone who can help.
Cool. I'll add the hideouts to my to-do list and hit you up when I get to the theater.
I'll be here. Trying to figure out why Speed Nonagon keeps crashing.
Finn's not meeting the underground at the gym till later tonight.
I have time to do
Probably
Spider-Man
time
things.
To check the app, or whatever else needs doing.
Alright, so closest one is just this dumb box. So dumb box it is.
Did at that bridge.
Holiday sales are nothing compared to after holiday sales.
Hey y'all, we're gonna be a little bit more serious today. If you were hurt in the underground's attack on Roxxon Plaza, physically or emotionally, please, please get help. There's a list of resources on my blog. Switching topics, I'm pulling together an expose on the...
Yeah, usually doesn't cut that shit off. For some reason I did it. I am glad it's the fastest thing we can do though, to keep the story moving. I feel like the last one wasn't that convenient. Just way
if I can
better.
Figure out what Finn's planning to do with the new form and take it from her, it'll be a good day.
You're right, Genki. Underground are everywhere.
You might say they're overground?
Keep working on that one. Barrier's electrified. Ow!
Gotta punch it off.
Your suit says that was 300 kilojoules. How is that just ow?
Benefits of bioelectricity, I guess. Power can be supplied all locally.
Oh look, all generators are nicely flagged for us with lots of bad guys. So these are obviously quick little mini fights I'm just skipping past here.
Any sign of the power source?
Several. Bet these cables lead the way.
Electrified barrier is next level. Maybe they got nervous after someone infiltrated Fisk Tower.
Who do that?
Oh,
Maybe there's a staircase or an elevator. Like that elevator. I could stick the gears.
Hey man, I'm thinking. What if you told Finn you're Spider-Man?
Yo, Finn. Not only did I lie about joining your club, but I'm also the guy trying to stop you.
Okay, yeah. We can work on the delivery.
Giant armored silo looks promising.
Really feeling like my gaming rig is underpowered right now.
It probably is.
Finn's going full supervillain lair here. Are you seeing this giant armored container thing?
Totally not suspicious. You think the new form's in there?
I got a hunch, yeah. Container's got cables running away from it. No wonder. That's one.
Something bad is definitely happening.
So why do you think I should tell Finn I'm Spider-Man? Don't you think she might react badly?
Let's make a pros and cons list. Pro. She's your best friend. Besides me.
Con. She's a tinkerer.
Pro. Talking to her is easier than sneaking around behind your back.
Con. The other Spider-Man was super clear. Don't tell anyone who you are.
You told me. Maybe if she knows it's you she's fighting, she'll rethink the whole tinkerer thing.
Maybe you're right. One's here. I could look around some. Three down. One to go. Direct connection. Might be able to use that.
These puzzles aren't horrible.
That sounds promising. Gotta check for the supercomputer. Alright, what are you up to, Finn? Finn's pumping energy into the new form, making it unstable like my venom did.
Which exploded the bridge. So, what? Does she want to up the theater?
Not the theater. Rockstone Plaza.
Whoa, what? That's... how could she...
It's not open yet, so there'd be no casualties. But I can't let her do this. I'm taking the new form.
Spread out. It's here somewhere.
I need to get the new form. After I deal with her glow stick army.
Just to put it out there, what if Finn's right, and this is the best way to beat Roxxon?
Finn's not just talking about throwing a rock through a window. She wants to blow up a building on my block. If any part of her plan goes wrong, people will get hurt. I can't let her take that chance.
You're right. Let's get that new form out of here.
Okay, now for the new form. Okay, see? No!
Can't let you take that!
Yankee,
ran into Finn.
What's happening?
She grabbed the new form. I'm chasing her across Manhattan.
Okay, how are you gonna stop her?
Step one, catch her. Step two, I'll get back to you. Oh, move, move, move.
Back off! This is between me and Rob God.
How about we use our words?
How about you stop being so flingy?
Oh, she's not tired yet.
It is not going well.
Where are you?
I don't know.
Some of the chases I haven't fucked up so far.
I need a new strategy. I'm gonna do what you said.
Tell her the truth?
Yeah, as soon as I catch her. Tinkerer, I gotta tell you something. Slow down.
Do you think I'm stupid?
You wanna hear this. I promise.
Step off, Spider-Man.
That backbreaker had to hurt.
Give me one good reason not to end you.
My mom would be very upset.
Miles?
Good stuff.
Can we just...
You two, on the roof! Freeze!
That could have gone better.
I am in pain.
She cracked a rib. Or three.
Hey, how'd it go with Finn?
Not great. Still at my place?
I'm actually at home. My parents get back next week, so I thought I'd clean. But I could come back.
Nah, it's okay. I'll call you later. Now what?
Well, I go do side stuff until something better happens.
I need some advice.
About what exactly?
Just everything. Are you free?
I can wrap up what I'm doing. Call you in a few.
Thanks, man. Talk to you soon. I have no idea where Finn is, or the new form. Guess I should kill some time till Uncle Aaron's free.
There it is. Closest thing, another dumb box.
Hurricane creeping its way up the coast. Oh yeah, just like that movie where the boat gets flipped over by a big wave, you know? Oh, sorry, spoilers. Anyway, if this storm hits, a lot of people are gonna need help. So now's a great time to donate to your local shelter. Till next time, remember to check your credit score annually. You get one free report per year, so be responsible. Goodbye.
Uncle Aaron should be done now. I helped. I want to try to do all the side things at the same time to keep them in groups when I get to that point. So that's why I'm kind of just getting the boxes and ignoring the time capsules and other shit right now.
Somewhere, the Science Center or Trinity Church? No, she knows I lied to her now. She won't want to see me.
Take that subway. Wait, it's over here. Okay, let's take that subway.
Situation.
Finn, Roxxon, Underground, it's just a lot, you know?
You're 17, you're stressed, and you're a superhero. You gotta cut yourself some slack. You still making beats?
Not much since I started this.
Work-life balance, kid. Most important thing. Here. Little project your dad and I started back in the day. Our mixtape had rhymes ready and everything.
How come I never heard about this?
Because we never finished. We sampled street noise around the way, wanted the city to be our beat. But your dad had the masters, and after things went bad between us. But you can finish what we couldn't.
Make the hot beats.
It'll take your mind off work.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay, what do I do?
Load that up. I'll walk you through it.
Is this the final collectible? Grab some city beats when I'm bored.
I'll set up holograms to guide you. Scan the source.
Hologram? Okay, don't think about Finn. Focus on sounds. Clear my head.
Scan the holograms and it'll unlock files on that drive I gave you. Help you figure out which sound you're looking for. Now try and find the original sound and grab a clean sample.
It sounds like a dock bell, right? Like that boy right there.
Try moving in a little closer.
Pretty sure it's behind me.
Don't need to go too far. Sounds will be nearby the mark.
I think I went that far away.
Good sound, but it's muffled. Try and get a clear line of sight.
Nah, getting too far away.
Back up a little. Your levels are clipping.
What the fuck am I supposed to do here? I swear it's that fucking red bell.
There you go.
Yeah. I knew it.
Yeah, that's it.
Get all the hot beats.
The sounds you need are spread across the city. I left a few messages for you too, to help you get a feel for each location.
Oh, dope.
Not now. Hey, get something you like?
Yeah, really unique dynamic.
See? Old man still knows his stuff.
And you were right about clearing my head, too. I know what to do about Finn. I gotta see her. Try to talk her out of all this.
In person? Where?
Trinity Church. Tomorrow night. Why so interested?
Because you got a target on your back the size of Jersey.
You don't have to protect me.
Someone should.
You know, you said you never finished this tape because of how things went bad between you and Dad. What actually happened between you two?
It was complicated.